At least 10 Kenyan soldiers have been killed in a helicopter crash near the capital, Nairobi. 13 other soldiers were injured and have been airlifted to a military hospital for treatment. The government says the soldiers aboard the Kenya Air Force Mi-171E helicopter were on a training mission.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.